We were fearfully and wonderfully made by the God of the universe. And not only were we fearfully and wonderfully made, God looked at us and said, "You are good. You are very good." There is no script for your life, but there is a scripture, and if you will get the story inside you, it will help you know how to take your place in the story.